Welcome to the Voice of the Vultures, 91.1 on your FM dial. I'm the Seer, your host, and today I'm honored. Assembling and building something extraordinary. And we want all of you to be a part of it. The Vultures are creating a new and powerful society focused on accessing and manifesting the potent potential of the Great One's power. Right here, on this terrestrial plane, we are growing and expanding north and to other regions of this land. Offering us more and more each day, allowing us to reach our true potential. I give you my word that those who swear allegiance to us and the Great Ones will share in the glory of the future and bask in the light of abundance that
This is 91.1, the light. And I'm here to ensure you keep the faith. For there is indeed a place for you in this savage world. They call me the Seer. A humble shepherd guiding you through the never-ending darkness toward a new dawn. For it is in the light that the truth shines brightest. Speaking of truth, the great ones, those stunning beings from another dimension, summoned here by the covetous deeds of man, seeing our world, deemed it unworthy. Divine beings of this world, and of those we cannot yet see. We are not victims. We are searchers. And having found our North Star, we revere it, for it is glorious. seek to bask in their greatness and reap the rewards of their...
No, not at all.
This is Veronica, here on Hometown Radio. I'm not a very emotional person, but that old song just now really made me think of the past and many of the people I once knew.
Whoa, what's gotten into Veronica today?
Wendy, don't interrupt. That was back before we came to this island. Back when we were still innocents, naive boys and girls. Back when we had parents to protect us. Those were the days when we still had hope, when we still believed in something. But then, one by one, the men were lost. Then the women, and finally the boys. I know some listeners are too young to remember those we lost, but I still remember. I remember their faces. I remember their names. I'll always remember. Thank you, Dad. If it weren't for you, we would have all been lost a long time ago. Here's a song I think you'd enjoy.
I'm 18岁，我想逃逃不掉，想要得不到。